Terry, it's Tuesday, October 4th, Election Day. I'm Maria.
And I'm Brenda.
And you're watching THS TV. The cafeteria is the place to be this week. First of all, you can buy a ticket for just $1 to have the chance to pie a teacher.
That's right, Maria. National Honor Society is sponsoring a Pie in the Face event at this Friday's pep rally.
Three of our absolute favorite teachers have volunteered to take one in the face to help the cause.
You can buy a ticket during lunch to throw a pie at either Mr. Spearing, Coach Mathis, or Mr. Gilmore.
I absolutely love those guys. This should be a lot of fun.
Seniors, you need to be in the cafeteria tomorrow and Thursday if you want to get out of class on Wednesday, November 12th at 1 p.m. to see a performance of Alice in Wonderland.
This is for seniors only. Tickets are $3 each, and you can only get them in the cafeteria on Wednesday and Thursday. Ticket sales end at 1 Thursday afternoon.
Are there any restrictions?
Of course they are. You don't get to get out of class without meeting some guidelines. First, you have to show a photo ID. You cannot have more than 9 absences, and you cannot owe for books, and you cannot have been suspended or attended ISS.
I heard the play is really good this year.
I heard the same thing too. So seniors, get to the cafeteria and get some tickets for some fun events.
Congratulations to our October Teacher of the Month, Ms. Lowery.
Our Paraprofessional of the Month is Ms. Chavarria. They were chosen by their fellow teachers as deserving this award.
Say, Maria, did you know we have a wrestling team?
Of course I did, Brenda.
Well, if you would like to be a part of the team, practice starts at 4 on November 18th in the field house. Bring your own workout clothes and running shoes.
Make sure you see Coach Jones in room 110 before Friday, though.
Seniors, bring in your baby pictures to the yearbook room. They'd love to feature you in the yearbook.
You can also email them to Ms. Adams at deadams@lcisd.org. The deadline is this Friday.
Class of 2015, you're meeting after school today in room 119 to make an important decision where to go on the senior trip.
We've got information on Splashway, Main Event, and Pleasure Pier. Make sure you come to the meeting if you want a say in the trip.
The end of the 6 weeks is this Friday, but it's never too late to get in some extra tutoring.
Never too late. Ranger Success Center is open today after school in the library.
There is biology tutoring in Mr. Clark's room after school. The topic is biological evolution and classification, natural selection, and adaptation.
And he's so nice. Make sure you go to tutoring during advisory so you don't lose your spot.
There's also an Algebra 1 tutoring in room 511 after school today and on Thursday.
If you need a textbook outside of tutoring, then see Ms. Lopez tomorrow. The book room is only open on Wednesdays.
Our word for today is pessimistic. This is someone who's always looking on the discouraging side of life.
Like the glass is always half empty?
Yes, and an optimist would say the glass is always half full.
Guess what day it is?
It's Tuesday.
Yes, but it's also National Candy Day. If you have any leftover Halloween candy, eat it knowing you're doing a part of our national holiday.
On that happy note, would you love to hear my joke of the day?
Do I really have to hear it?
Yeah, sort of.
I don't want to hear it.
My jokes are fantastic. I don't know why you wouldn't.
Fine, Brenda. Just tell me.
Okay. What's the difference between a well-dressed man and a dog?
One has four legs and one has two legs?
No, that's too realistic. The difference is a man wears a suit and a dog wears just pants.
Okay, Brenda, not funny. But now for the thought of the day from writer Irma Bombeck. If you can't make it better, you can laugh at it.
That's very inspirational.
Yes, it is.
Happy birthday shout-outs go to Brandon Murillo and Eric Spillers.
Happy belated birthday to our friendly neighborhood registrar, Ms. Takel, and to Ms. King. We're sorry we missed your day.
Do you have any idea what the cafeteria is serving for tomorrow? I am already thinking about it.
I sure do, Brenda. On Wednesday, it's barbecue stuffed potatoes or a steakette.
Good luck to our players on the Lady Ranger basketball team. They're headed down to Alvin for their first scrimmage of the year.
If you're looking for a bargain, then the Rangerettes have a deal for you.
This Saturday, they're having a huge garage sale in the parking lot here from 7 to 2 p.m. This is to help them go to Nationals in March.
So come on out and find some great bargains and help out our Rettes.
This Friday, we're having our last pep rally for the football season.
From 4 to 6 Friday, we're having a tailgating party in the front parking lot. Get ready for music, fun, and food.
Well, that is it for today, Terry. We're closing with some fun videos on behalf of the entire THS-TV crew.
Have a terrific Tuesday, and if you're old enough to vote, then go vote.
it's what I want to do.